Channel. Today we are back with one more cycle review video, and in this video we will be reviewing the Between My Bike 7S cycle. So we will be doing the features and the riding experience of this cycle. So without any further delay, let's start the video. So let's begin with the features. So in the features, I would like to introduce the gear shifters first. So the gear shifters are of the Microshift company M25 and 7. So there are 7 gears. You can see that there are only gear shifters on one handle but not on the other handle. This is because this cycle has only gears at the back derailleur and not at the front derailleur. And also you can see over here that the gear shifters are grip gear shifters so that your hand doesn't slip. So this is a great quality of these gear shifters. Now let us take a look at the gear system. So the gear system is of Shimano, as you can see over here. Now we will move forward to another feature of this cycle. So the next feature is the steel frame of this cycle. So due to the steel frame of this cycle doesn't have a lot of scratches, and which makes this cycle look even more beautiful, or you can say more nice. So that's why this steel frame is really nice, as this steel frame keeps the cycle away from scratches even after you fall from it, or the cycle falls when you don't apply the stamp properly. So that is a good quality. And also I would like to say that even after the cycle having a steel frame, it is not really heavy. It is just 15.4 kg. So it is easy to lift when the tire has got punctured or something like that. So that is also a good quality of the frame. Now let's move forward toward the tire. So the tires are of the Ralson company and they are semi-slick tires. The height of the tires are 26 inches and they are really grippy tires and they do not slip in the monsoon season. And the rims of the cycle are aluminium rims with 36 holes in them. Now we will see the pedal of this cycle. So the pedal of this cycle is a VP pedal and it has spikes on its side and it is completely flat from the middle. This is so that our shoes get grip on the pedal and you don't slip from the pedal while riding the bicycle. Now let us take a look at this seat. So the seat is PU MTB seat. And my friend has put a seat cover on it, as this seat is a little hard, so you may need a seat cover on it. So the seat cover also I will tell you. The seat cover is of memory foam. I will put the link down from where you can buy this. Now I will tell you about the handle. So the handle is a steel handle. And it is nothing special about this handle, just that the side of these handles where you hold the handle, they are really grippy and you will not slip. And you do not need to put an extra cover or gloves on your hand to sit on this cycle while riding this cycle, as these handles do not hurt a lot. Now this cycle has a rigid suspension. So what does a rigid suspension mean? So a rigid suspension means that a cycle has no suspension. When you mean that the cycle has a rigid suspension, it means that it does not have any suspension. And when you say that the cycle has hardtail suspension, you mean to say that it has suspension only in the front. And when you say that it has double suspension or dual suspension, you mean to say that It has suspension at the front and also at the back. So now I will tell you about the fork. So the fork of the cycle is also a rigid fork. So now what is a rigid fork? I will tell you that a rigid fork is a type of fork which doesn't let the tire move a lot. It keeps the tire completely still. So that is one good quality of this rigid fork. I would prefer most of the cycles to be a rigid fork so that you do not have much accidents. Now, the last but not the least, the brakes. So the brakes are the rim brakes, or you can say normal brakes. So I will show you the working of this brake. So when I press this brake, you can see this gets pressed and the pad over here gets locked to the wheel and the wheel stops. So this brakes works as nice as the disc brakes, but there is only one problem, that these brakes get wore out pretty quick and you have to change them pretty quick, because due to the friction created between this tire and the pad wears out. So that is also a problem in this normal brakes. So I would prefer to take a cycle which has disc brakes. Now a feature which mostly many cycle have, but I will still tell you, and it is really helpful for people who travel a lot. So that feature is that the wheel is easily removable. So you do not need to put a car bike stand behind your car when you are going out of town and you need your cycle. You can just remove the wheel and remove the handle, and the cycle can be easily dismantled and it can come in the back seat of your car. So this is an amazing feature of this cycle. Now let's move toward the riding experience. So in the riding experience, I would tell you that this cycle is really smooth, but the gear shifters would give you a little problem. This is because that while I was riding my friend's cycle, I noticed that when I changed the gear wouldn't go on the correct level or correct gear at the same time. It would take a little time. So that is one problem, that when you will ride it on the road, it may give you a little problem. And I would tell you that you would have to take the cycle to servicing very regularly, because my friend has this cycle for only 2.5 years and he has serviced it for three times already. So I would tell that you would have to take this cycle for servicing a lot. And also that I would tell you that the brakes of this cycle are very nice, as I have experienced that in most of the cycle the brake wears out pretty quick, but in this cycle it hasn't wore out till now. So I would say that the brakes of this cycle is pretty good and it will save you some money. And I will also praise the tires of this cycle, as I have seen my friend ride this cycle on stairs and doing many stunts, but the cycle has not the cycle's wheel has not wore out till now. And even the spikes of this cycle's wheel haven't come out till now. So also I would say that the cycle's wheel is also worth of praise. So that is all for the riding experience, and from my side I would give this cycle 7 stars out of 10 stars. So that is all for this cycle review and features. So that was today's video. So if you like the video, please express your feeling by clicking the like button, and also hit the red subscribe button to help me reach 1000 subscribers. And also share this video with your friends who want to buy a new cycle and they prefer the cycle of Between company. So that is all for today, and stay tuned, stay safe. Bye. Thank you.